Hello everyone, let's make gimari, Korean fried seaweed rolls. Let's get started. Here's the ingredient: carrot, green onion, glass noodle, soy sauce, sesame oil, sugar, toasted sesame seed, water, cold water, and then Korean pancake mix. Okay, and also I'm using seaweed, of course. Seaweed paper. For the glass noodle, I'm using this brand. Okay, let's get cooking. Okay, now we can slice the green onion. You can cut it. You can cut the noodles short, so it's easy to do the thing. Sesame oil. Soy sauce, sesame seed, sugar. Okay. Hi everyone. Now it's time to wash your hand. Okay, wash your hand really good, okay? For the COVID-19, okay? Plenty of salt. Wash your hand good. Please stay safe, stay healthy, and stay home, okay? എനിക്ക് റെഡി ഫോർ ഫ്രൈ. അവർക്ക് മാറി റെഡി ഫോർ ഫ്രൈ. There you go, you guys, our Kimari. And also I have pickled daikon, and then dipping sauce, and then also kimchi. Thank you for watching Makanan Jalan-Jalan channel. Do not forget, subscribe, like, comment, share, press the bell button for the new notification. Bye.